In D7, the MED and Balkan network started already with 23 countries and 92 free zones and special economic zones. We organized with our partners meetings and free zones events. Today, November 26, FEMOSA is present here in Barcelona in the MED week, but we are also in Recife
for free zones. Last October 14, in our objective committee in Geneva, we awarded a man who is working in free zones since more than 30 years. And Serbian free zones today are a very professional network, and they are very important because his efforts and he worked very hard on this deal. I will call to Mr. Dragan Kostic to the stage and Mr. Jean-Claude Plana, please.
Los niveles de integración de ONU son al nivel político, al nivel de los gobiernos.